This is my new vocoder. Now I will make technical overview and show you its quirks and features. It's Eurorack model, 28 HP wide and about 40 millimeters deep. It has three stacked boards, control board and two filter bank boards, odd channels board and even channels board. Three stacked boards. Filter bank has 16 channels, separate outputs for odd and even channels. VCAs are my discrete Black Sea, 23 VCAs total, 16 in the filter bank, 6 in output mixers, 1 in the compressor. Left side controls control input stage. Right side controls control output stage. At the center we have LEDs, noise gate knob and filter bank order switches. Left side input stage controls. First row modulator controls. Microphone input, microphone gain knob. Modulator input with attenuator knob. This input for samples or other sounds instead of microphone. Compressor threshold knob. Really it's limiter. It's to cut loudest sounds like b, p. Microphone output disconnects microphone from the chain. It's for outboard processing. Then return into modulator input. Second row, carrier controls. Two inputs for carrier with attenuator knobs. Possible to add gain up to 6 with carrier gain knob. LEDs. Compression, lights when compression applied. Modulator and carrier overload. Light when signal amplitude exceeds 5 volts. Noise gate open and closed. Noise gate knob sets threshold. At 0 gates always open. Open. Filter bank channels order switches. Odd channels, even channels. Normal order when first carrier channel responds to first modulator channel. Second to second and so on. Alternate order sets by jumpers at filter bank boards. I've set reverse order as default. But is possible to change swapping jumpers in places. Also, here at filter bank boards are installed trim pots. They can trim gain of each channel in range about 20%. This trimming is possible but really not needed. Jumpers. Trim pots. Right side controls control outputs. Three stereo mixers here. Odd channels mixer. Even channels mixer. Clean voice mixer. Clean voice, it's an output from microphone and modulator. Each mixer has knobs and CV inputs for level and panorama. Odd channels panorama CV input is connected to to switch the pin of event channel's panorama CV jack through an inverter. So it's possible to rotate the panorama with single LFO. Also, here are stereo send and return jacks.
Thank you for watching.